So now we understand our persona for our pizza app, Dorm Room Debbie. We know all about her attributes, and we understand her use cases. So in a minute, we're going to talk about how we can build feature lists that are perfect for Debbie.
Yeah, before we do that, though, let's address the elephant in the room. We actually didn't have an elephant, so we got this thing instead.
The abominable snowman.
Yeah, so where did these persona attributes and use cases come from? How do we validate that they're representative of actual users in the real world? Well, the way we do that is there's an entire field called UX research, which does just that. There are folks that go out into the world and they use a variety of tools like interviewing people, observing their behavior. They have things like ethnography, and they figure out what people do, what tasks they want to perform with technology in their daily lives, and what they expect from this technology.
Exactly. So they give us all the data to help us build really informed personas and use cases. So we know that our designs are going to be really accurate.
Yeah, and we're going to see a video just now from Rich that talks about UX research and why it's important and how it's done.